white, brown, and the green. To break all this stone, we use the camels and the donkey. Within 5 days, go and back. The first man here is playmaker man. He start to cut the stone by hammer and shape it. It can be vase, bowl, ash tree, different sets, smaller size and bigger size. When he finish, he cover it outside by some cloth with the glue, you know, linen, complete outside. And he leave it in the sun 3 days to be dry. And he put it here in the ground and start the drilling. Different tools and different shape he use, smaller size and bigger size. If you want to kind of use them, exactly you find same these tools. The difference between these tools and the ancient one, the ancient Egyptian people used the bronze, but now we're using the iron, but mostly save these tools. When you finish the hole inside, you start to hammer it again to remove all this cloth out. We just put this cloth, so when you start to make the hole inside, doesn't break, to protect the stone. And then, you start to polish it by putting steel tires like this much. The polishing after the fires by sanding stone. Sanding stone to make it much soft and be smooth from outside. The woman here in Upper Egypt used the sanding stone to make the hand and the feet more soft and smooth. You call it back home, pharmacy stone. After the sanding stone, he put it in the oven, about 250 degrees, about half an hour. And he covered it by wax. The wax make it more shiny. That's all about. You can go inside and spend all your money.
Thank you.
1 week to finish. 1 week for the size. All the clinic to do it is light. Pass it around. Break with your bite. This is white. White. And the green. Three different colors, all done by hand. We have another alabaster made by machine, like this one. This is 3 hours to finish. 3 hours. Try to fit between the two. Black machine is the difference between the real stone and the fake one. The black stone, we call it basalt. We have two cats in black. This one, real stone basalt. This one, limestone or soapstone, and built it in black. To be like basalt. If you scratch it, see? You cannot scratch it outside. Can you? You find white inside. Easy to scratch and easy to break. You pay for this one 1 Egyptian pound, for this one 25 Egyptian pounds. This is smaller but hammer. Because it's easy to scratch and easy to break. And this is like cheap stuff for the cheap friends. For the stepmother, mother-in-law, something like that. The granite, my friend, the granite. We have two kinds of granite. We have something like this one, really solid granite. A little bit heavy, a little bit expensive, but not break easy.
No, it's not possible.
See? This one, powder granite and the glue, and some stone inside. This is the cooked granite, mold, 40-40. You must be careful what you buy.